Can we buy handguns? Not from federally licensed firearm dealers.
That's unconstitutional. It violates the Second Amendment.
But research shows that this population is responsible for a disproportionate number of fatal shootings.
The Justice Department is probably gonna appeal and request a stay.
What does that mean?
It means my ruling won't take effect
while we weigh the case.